How much money should I bring to Thailand? Thai law requires tourists to arrive with a minimum of 10,000 baht tilde 300 United States dollars per person or 20,000 baht per family tilde 600 United States dollars. I've never heard of that until I read this piece, warning, Daily Mail. You do not need actual baht, the equivalent in your own currency will work.